These sound massive. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in today. Today we're going to be doing a pickup swap on this guitar here. This is a Veritas Mini Master. I've already done another video review on it before. If you want to watch that video on this guitar with these current stock pickups, click on the video right here. Anyways, I want to swap the pickups out because the ones in here are just a little too clean and bell-like, which I have a lot of guitars with that type of voicing already. So I want something a little more vintagey, vintage P90s. So I ended up ordering these. So what those pickups are the Lindy Fralin P90s. They are more of a vintage flavor. He kind of specializes in the 50s style sound from what I've read online, which sounds like what I'm looking for is like a 50s style Les Paul P90 sound to go in this guitar. Something just raunchy and vintagey and kind of heavy maybe, but still clear. This is more of a hi-fi sound in my opinion. So let's get to it. I'm gonna do a demo on how it sounds stock and then we'll do a demo with the new P90s in. And then just a reminder, I haven't changed anything on the settings. I've set the heights the same. I'm using the same string gauge. Haven't messed with the action. So this should be a pretty neutral test. So let's hear how it sounds with the clean tone. Alright, and then I'll put on the Benson. Then we'll try it with some wet effects and some heavy drive. Play around with some clean. Right off the bat, they feel like they push a lot harder. There might be more mids, less highs, I think. They sound a little more vintagey. Still got a good middle position in a neck. A little more oomph in the neck. Thank you. All right, so after playing with those and testing them out, I decided that I wanted to dial in these pickups with how I would want to set them up. So I think, to be fair, to show how these shine, I went ahead and changed everything on the board to how I would dial it in with these Fralin pickups. So before, we had the before shot and then the after, where I didn't change anything. Now it's as if I just got this guitar, I got the Fralins, and then I want to tweak some stuff. So now you can hear how that sounds. So we'll start without the compression. We'll turn that back on, compression on. And then here's the Benson. And then here's the Kilt. So I like it a lot better dialed in this way. I just, like I said, I matched it more to the voicing of these pickups. So just to give it a fair chance, depending how the other one comes out. So we'll just play around with it. Same, similar stuff. Massive. Once again, these are the Lindy Fralin, just P90s, standard wind through everything. These aren't his noiseless set. You can get noiseless ones as well. These are just the straight up, everything standard that he does with this P90 set. But yeah, it's loving the sounds out of it. Anyways, I just wanted to do that quick little demo here, just with changing some things, because that's what you would do, you know? I don't just buy a new set of pickups and then leave everything how it was set before. I'm always gonna change how it is with the new set of pickups, you know? Because there might be some tweaks that are needed, so this is the best I could come up with that work with these pickups, and I think they sound great. Anyways, please let me know what you think of these pickups in the comments. Let me know what your thoughts are or what your favorite P90s are. Remember to please like and subscribe, and there'll be more content coming up in the future. Thanks for tuning in. See you.